It seems there's never enough time in a day. But since we all get the same 24 hours, why is it that some people achieve so much with their time than others? The answer lies in good time management. Time management is a process of organizing and planning how to divide your time between specific activities. Good time management enables you to work smarter, not harder, so that you get more work done in less time, even when time is tight and the pressures are high. Failing to manage your time damages your effectiveness and causes stress. Here are 12 tips to help you maximize your 24 hours better. You know how the audit team can easily trace why and how money is mysteriously disappearing in a company? Yes, a time audit will also help you track down how and why 24 hours always seem to end up feeling like 8 hours. You can do this by compiling a long list of your average daily activities, after which you can grade those activities from the most important to the most irrelevant. Honesty is key to help you achieve this. When you do this, it helps you to keep track of time and align with whatever timeline has been allotted to the current task at hand. Time your activities will also help you work at a controllable pace and get more work done. This, in other words, means create a priority list. One of the foremost things you learn in elementary school economics is the importance of having a scale of preference. Doing this not only makes your work clearer, but more fulfilling, knowing that you're doing things that actually bring value. When creating your priority list, it is also important to bear in mind to create a done list along with it. It is sort of a bucket list. Now, taking out activities that have been completed and uncompleted would help you to know what is next. This is important because it not only manages time, it also helps reduce mental stress and frustration when doing a task. This is because it helps you to underline the direction in which you need to go as far as your work is concerned. It also helps you to prevent unfruitful activities from creeping into your schedule, and it also gives you that sense of direction in what you do. Most of the time, your cognitive and mental capacity and concentration are always high in the morning, and it is important to capitalize on this and get the tough tasks done when you are still in fine shape. Overlooking important tasks when you shouldn't will leave you more stressed out than normal. So don't run from it, tackle it. This is literally saying, make your own A before the afternoon sun comes out and dries both you and the A. Have you seen people who spend the bulk of the day tinkering with their phone and they are always complaining about insufficient time to work? Yeah, it doesn't make sense. That is why it is important to avoid distractions, whether it is that talkative colleague or your message notifications. That way you have enough time on your hands to get your work done, and you can always go back to those distractions after the day's work. The truth is, as much as you want to get more work done, overworking yourself is never the solution. Taking a breather in between tasks would help you to come back to your work with a clearer perspective and renewed speed and energy. While it is important to try for perfection, wasting your time on small details that doesn't matter will only slow you down and make you keep repeating the same tasks over again. Keep the bigger picture in mind and get the important part done. Don't sweat the small stuff. Don't be too open to all adventures, especially when they are not important or won't contribute to your productivity. And learn to turn down some offers sometimes, no matter how appealing they may be. You should of course keep your off-work life in good form, but not at the expense of your time-sensitive tasks. One of the biggest time wasters we have are our bad habits, whether it's Netflix binge watching, excessively surfing social media, playing games, going out frequently to drink with friends, and so on. Those bad habits take away the precious little time we do have. Use your time wisely by eliminating your bad habits if you're serious about achieving goals that you've set. No behavior becomes character until consistency is applied. Keep your routine in place and it will become a solid part of you. Find the discipline to keep the cycle going and don't stray away from it, and your mind and body will soon adapt to it, and effective time management will become as simple as ABC. Putting all this into perspective and finding the discipline to make use of these tips will help you properly utilize your time and increase your productivity and efficiency, and you will end up feeling like you have all the time in the world.